Listen closely. This is Professor Raymond Novi, Department of Ancient History. I know now that nothing can remedy the atrocity I've unleashed, but I believe I can stop it. Follow these instructions.
Yeah. This'll do.
The first step is to gather the pieces of a map that you'll find nearby. The map will reveal the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger.
Now you see what.
Your group has found the first hidden piece of the map. Keep moving and find another.
I'm coming to save your doughy ass.
Don't
of the law. Next one to you, Primus. Even. Back. I call this one Next one to you, Primus. End of the line.
Give me some
This isn't just light, it's illumination conjured by the Chosen.
Your group now holds an additional piece of the map.
Hold on,
well played.
One of you finally. Ethan touches me.
Why are you here?
Gotta reload.
Survivors have gathered the final piece of the map. Make haste to the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger.
Ugh.
this with your life. Hold on, gotta reload.
Collection of the Kandarian dagger has begun. This represents a grave threat to the Evil Dead. Be prepared to do battle.
Even touches me. Who's next? Who's ready for the kill?
I call this one the Ash Gas.
Holds the Kandarian dagger, an ancient weapon carved from human bone.
If I'm still alive, feel that one.
The line. I call this one the Ash Gas.
There's no stopping me now. Okay, this is bullshit. Mm-hmm. Ha! I made light. Let's see you.
Survivors have begun to collect the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Be vigilant. Spirits of the book will stop at nothing to halt this process.
One of you primates even touches me.
Lost pages of the Necronomicon. The power of the book is within reach. The lost pages and Kandarian dagger are in your possession. You have all you need to banish the Dark Ones back to the Deadlands.
Folks, you're gonna want to take a look at this. Come to Papa. Next one of you primates. Even...
attack. Yeah.
Is complete. Defend it to seal the breach between our world and the next.
That'll teach you. I caught. Hold on.
If you've reached this point in my recordings, beyond all reason, I choose to believe you've closed the portal. Mankind will never know what you've avoided, but you and I do.
I crushed your pathetic legions again. Next time, stay in hell.